So why is a hot wall system better than a cold wall system? In plasma nitride, in our plasma processes, there's something that's very important, and that is the surface area to mass ratio of the part. In plasma nitride, we have a current that is flowing through the part, and that current only flows through the surface of the part. So what that means is that it is very important how much surface the part has, how much surface area the part has, which will, at the end, tell me how much current is flowing through that part. The mass of the part will be important to understand how much that part will heat up depending on that amount of current that is flowing through it. So when you have in cold wall systems, as all the heating comes from the plasma, what's very important and the part is that the part will heat up accordingly to how much surface area it has and how much weight it has, or what's the weight of the part. So the amount of surface area the part has related to its mass will tell you how much the part heats up on a cold wall system. In a hot wall system, we can reduce the amount of energy, that is the current density that is flowing through that part, by controlling the duty cycle of the plasma, as the plasma is not hindered to the temperature of the part, because the wall of the retort is actually controlling the part's temperature. This opens the possibility to plasma nitride different geometries, different parts with different surface area to mass ratio, which was not possible in cold wall systems. This is also possible because the power supplies are pulsed power supplies with variable frequency and variable duty cycle. So you can run at duty cycles of 50, 60%, but you could also run at duty cycles as low as 20%. So if you have very thin parts with a lot of surface area compared to its weight, you lower the duty cycle to lower the amount of energy that the part is taking from the plasma or from the current flowing through it. And then you control the temperature uniformity with the walls, controlling the temperature of the wall. So this is how a hot wall system will give you the flexibility you need to process whatever part comes through the door and still have the temperature uniformity needed to guarantee a very good process.